just spinning my wheel again. Stuck in that same old place. Roll the bridges out of the head. And a river on the rise. Too far gone to turn around. I need a heart before you die. I wanna look into your eyes. When you kiss me tenderly, my will will turn out. Somewhere down the highway, I'm gonna find an exit sign. But I can't get these wheels turning. I need a heart before you die.
Drive all night to the highway. We're gonna sing a song right here. It's a song that's honoring my father and my uncle. They are really cool guys. My daddy had a Cadillac, my uncle drove a Ford. One was sweet as angels, one was called the Lord. They had some heart and wisdom, they both became my teachers. I was a young disciple of parents and preachers. Sometimes late at night, we sit around the house and we start gossiping about people we know. Family members, neighbors. And every time we start talking about them at the end of our conversation, it becomes really clear that we are better than them. But of course, that's not right. We shouldn't gossip about other people. We should look at our own selves and ask ourselves this question. It's a song, my new record, but it's a good question to ask. What kind of roof do you live on? You hear the thunder rumbling. very much. I'm fixing to sing a sexy song. It's gonna get your woman in the mood to make love to me.
Thank you.
But I thought about my life today, and if you weigh it out, the good certainly outweighs the bad. And you know, tonight, if you're standing beside somebody that you care about, and you got enough money to pay your bills and come to the Paul Thorn show, you are blessed too. Somewhere in rainy California, channel surfing through the night, and there ain't nothing on. I went down to an empty bar, and I started talking to a stranger. Said I come here every night, so I won't have to be alone. I guess that I'm a lucky man. I guess that everything ain't all that bad. There's always somebody. Thank you very much. I was talking with some newlyweds before the show, Nathan and Anna. They just got married. And I asked them, had they had any major arguments yet? And they said they hadn't. And that's good. But you know how it is. They will. They'll blow up every once in a while. That's just part of being married. I remember the first argument me and my wife got in. It was about 2 weeks after we got married. I like to eat chocolate gravy and biscuits. Y'all ever had that? And my wife was going to fix some chocolate gravy for me once with some canned biscuits. That's what I like. And as she was cooking the chocolate gravy, I noticed it looked kind of thin. So I made a horrible mistake. You know what I said? I said, hey, baby, let's call my mama. She'll tell you how to cook chocolate gravy. Oh, big mistake. I was cut off for 2 weeks. But luckily, nobody makes love to me like I can, so I survived. But anyway, here's a song about being together. It asks the question, are you with me?
Yeah.
his name was Billy Jack. The Mexican cartel cut his head off, and he ain't coming back. God knows I sure miss my buddy. He had some killer pot. This old stray dog and Jesus are all the friends I've got. my papa who went away, he's gone, he's dead. He's on the other side of life. He said something to me that stuck in my head, and I have used it in my life. And I made a song out of it. It's called, Don't Let Nobody Rob You of Your Joy. Thank you. y'all something. Do you remember when you had to be talented to have a TV show? Do you remember when they had mom and pop stores in your local hometown where you could go in and you knew everybody in there and they knew you? Do you remember when the president, I ain't gonna talk about that. Because I'm not an expert, I'm dyslexic. I don't know about the details, but I see the big picture. Here's a song on my new record, it says it all. Mediocrity is king. I'm I'm gonna give them something. It's a wedding present. It's been signed by myself and all the Paul Thorn band. It is a magnificent jar of pickled eggs. This will be a great breakfast. I'm gonna set it on front stage. Don't nobody grab it except them. Because if you grab it, you're going to hell. That's for Nathan and Anna.
Yeah.
many of y'all remember getting the JCPenney catalog in the mailbox? It was about that thick. I was so excited when I got the mailbox catalog. I would go into my room and I would open it up. I'd go straight to the toy section when I was a kid. I would circle the presents I wanted for Christmas before I gave it to my mama. And the things I circled was things like the G.I. Joe with real hair and Kung Fu grip. Remember that? And Planet of the Apes action figures. And after I did that, I would go straight to the bra and panty section. I was a very curious young child.
Jack was there on a desolate.
may not know about me, I love disco music. My favorite disco song is the one sang by Gloria Gaynor. It said, I will survive. I love that song. You know why I like that song? Because it helps people. Some people think they can't live without somebody, but you know what? You can. If you're hurting tonight over somebody that's treating you bad, trust me, in time, you'll feel better and your heart will shine. Anyway. But you know what you got to do? You got to leave them sorry bastards. You got to leave them. That's what this song's about. It's on my new record. It's called This Is a Real Goodbye.
This is
these talented gentlemen on the stage with me. It'd be great. First off, over here on the bass guitar from Portland, Oregon, doing a fantastic job, Ralph Peterson. Back here on the keyboards, from my hometown, Tupelo, Mississippi, the irreplaceable and talented Michael Graham, Dr. Love. Back here on the John from Nashville, Tennessee, doing a fantastic job keeping the beat. But certainly not least, one of the finest guitar players in the whole world, from Montgomery, Alabama, Bill Hines. And tonight, if they could turn the lights up for just a second. Can you turn the lights up, light man? Yeah. Tonight, back at the soundboard, if you like my songs, all 100% of them was written by me and this man back at the soundboard. I'm 50 years old. We've been writing songs together since I was 17. Billy Maddox, y'all give it up. And you know what, y'all? With a team like that, I have a lot of reasons to smile. And you know what? This next song sums it all up. And we can sing it together. It's real easy to remember. It's called Everything's Gonna Be Alright. be alright.
Let's go.
Thank you. like to ask the person who is in charge of the lights to turn the lights on. All night long, y'all been seeing me, but I haven't been able to see you. Oh, I like you. What a beautiful group of people. Really nice. As I do this last song, I want to come down into the crowd and be with y'all because I love you so much. Boy, this is great. Anyway, I appreciate y'all so much. After the show, I'll be out in front and go and get my new CD, Too Blessed to Be Stressed. I'll be out there. But until we meet again, here's a song that's from my heart. It's called Take My Love With You, Everywhere You Go.